Hi everyone, welcome back to Wise Teacher Circle. Here this is your K.N. Patil. This video is for 10th standard students who are learning English as their first language. In these videos, we are learning multiple choice based questions and answers from different lessons. We already covered four lessons. The first lesson, A Wrong Man in Worker's Paradise, completed. And Anne Frank lesson is also completed, and the Eyes Are Not Here lesson completed, and another lesson, The Gift of the Magi. These lessons already covered, and this is the fifth video. In this video, I am going to give you 35 multiple choice based questions from the lesson The Elixir of Life, written by Sir C.V. Raman, one of the greatest Indian scientists. Yes, dear students, in your regular classes, you already discussed with your teacher about the importance of water and the reasons for soil erosion and how to prevent that soil erosion. These things you already discussed with your teacher in your classes. So this video is going to recall all those points which were learnt in your regular class. Dear students, among these 35 questions, I have given some grammar and vocabulary related questions also. One suggestion is that while watching the video, write down the questions and their answers in a separate notebook, because later you can read them again and practice. So it gives a lot of practice to you. That is the best idea and my suggestion to you. Yes, we shall begin our discussion on these 35 questions. Yes, here is your first question.
First question. The imaginary elixir of life is milk, honey, water, Amruta. The right answer is Amruta. Question number second. According to Sir C.V. Raman, the real elixir of life is rain, river, water, honey. The right answer is water. Question number three. The cheering sight in South India is rainfall, rivers when they are empty, rain-fed tanks when they are full, rain-fed tanks when they are empty. The correct answer is rain-fed tanks when they are full. Question number four. Geologists tell us that entire soil of the Nile Valley is the creation of the forest, planet, streams, river. The correct answer is river. Question number 5. The water in rain-fed tanks get its color from earth in catchment area, jungles, from the animals, people add colors. The right answer is earth in catchment area. Question number 6. The land where silt is deposited is usually barren, very fertile, useless, unproductive. The right answer is very fertile. Question number 7. The main cause of soil erosion is overgrazing, construction of buildings, agriculture, heavy rain. The right answer is heavy rain. Question number 8. Planting of appropriate type of vegetation will result in the continuance of successful agriculture, the terracing of the land, preventing environmental pollution, reducing the momentum of the flow of water. The right answer is reducing the momentum of the flow of water. Question number 9. The reasons of soil erosion are, question number 9, the reasons of soil erosion are cutting and washing away the soil, removal of top protective layer, gullies and ravines, all of the above. The right answer is all of the above. Question number 10, the rain-fed tanks are common in North India, South India, Eastern parts of India, Western parts of India. The right answer is South India. Question number 11. The preventive measure or measures for soil erosion is or are practice of counter cultivation, terracing of lands and construction of burns, planting appropriate vegetation. All of the above. The right answer is all of the above. Question number 12. According to C.V. Raman, the most neglected form of transportation in our country is airways, railways, roads, internal waterways. The right answer is internal waterways. Question number 13. The ancient civilization of Egypt, created and sustained by the river Amazon, Nile, Congo, Indus. The right answer is Nile. Question number 14. The water resource which plays a vital role in South Indian agriculture is rainfall, rain-fed tanks, canals, borewells. The right answer is rain-fed tanks. Question number 15. Water in a landscape is compared to streams, human body, human face, human eyes. The right answer is human eyes. Question number 16. Much of Indian agriculture depends on rivers, seasonal rainfall, rain-fed tanks, snowfall. The right answer is seasonal rainfall. Question number 17. C.V. Raman compared water in a landscape to the eyes in a human face because they look like eyes. Both have water in it. Eye shape resembles the rain-fed tanks. It reflects the mood of the hour. The right answer is it reflects the mood of the hour. Question number 18. Civilized forests mean that the forests which have grown naturally, man-made forests, deserts, planted by civilized citizen. The right answer is man-made forests. Question number 19. The bottom of the rain-fed tanks doesn't show up because they are bottomless. They are very deep. The water is silt-laden and throws the light back. All of the above. The right answer is the water is silt-laden and throws the light back. Question number 20. The origin of the characteristic color of the water in rain-fed tanks is finely divided soil in suspension, the forests, the cultivated land, the environment. The right answer is finely divided soil in suspension. Question number 21. Dash is the basis of all life. Soil, water, forest, petrol. The right answer is water. Question number 22. The collection and utilization of the water is called polluting the water, harnessing of water, flowing of water, wasting of water. The right answer is harnessing of water. Question number 23. The cheapest form of internal transport in a country is by bus, train, aeroplane, boats. The right answer is boats. Question number 24. The harvesting of water supplies and the development of hydroelectric power would make a tremendous difference to the life of the countryside, help to develop only the towns and cities, not improve the rural economy, help only in development of industries? The right answer is, make a tremendous difference to the life of the countryside. Question number 25. The foundation of all agriculture is river, forest, tractor, soil. The right answer, soil. Question number 26. Terracing of land helps in industrial growth, prevention of soil erosion, raining, internal transport. The right answer is prevention of soil erosion. Question number 27. Removal of outermost part of the soil is called soil erosion, soil formation, weathering of rocks, soil absorption. The right answer is soil erosion. Question number 28. Civilized forests are wild jungles, scrub jungle, man-made forests, agriculture land. The right answer is man-made forests. Question number 29. The meaning of the word menace is important, threat, meaningful, speed. The right answer is threat. Question number 30. Find the wrong opposite pair. Deep, shallow, afforestation, deforestation, rural, urban, fertile, powerful. The wrong opposite pair here is fertile, powerful. Question number 31. Find the wrong opposite pair. Fertile, barren, fact, fiction, courage, encourage, fresh, stale. Here the wrong opposite pair is courage, encourage. Question number 32. Water is the elixir of life. The suitable question tag for this statement is it, isn't it, did it, didn't it? The right answer is isn't it. Question number 33. The line separates Dash Libyan Desert from the valley of Dash Nile in Egypt. The suitable articles to be filled in the blanks are an, the. The right answer is option D, the. Question number 34. Water is dash commonest of liquids. The correct article to be used here is A, the, and, zero. The perfect article here is the, because commonest, this word is in superlative form. The final question, protect, protection, develop, development, developed, underdeveloped, developing. The right answer is development. Because protect becomes protection, means a verb becomes noun. That's why develop is a verb. So we need to change it into a noun form. That's why development. Development is a noun. Yes, dear students, these are very important questions from this lesson. Learn these questions and answers properly. And share this video with your friends and subscribe this channel for more other videos. I will meet you in another video. Until take care and keep learning. Bye bye.